In 2016, Busoga Kingdom launched the Ekigango Kya Busoga to instill the land's culture values into the young generation. Currently, the culture bootcamp is led by the Busoga Kingdom Minister of Gender and Culture Affairs, Dr. Joyce Alibao. This year's bootcamp took place at Rena College in Mayuge District and was closed by the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of East African Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga. During the closing ceremony, Kadaga hailed the team behind the initiative, saying it will go a long way in preserving the values of Busoga. Dr. Joyce Alibao welcomed Kadaga Trainer College, said she had been running the boot camp since its inception, and requested that it was time for her to hand it over to the innovant of Busoga, Jovia Motesi. However, Kadaga instead told Dr. Alibao that she should continue running the camp for 2 years before handing it over to the innovant. Kadaga also opened a new science laboratory at Rena College and planted a tree in memory of her visit. Richard Jiga, the director at Rena College, hailed parents who brought their children to the school for the boot camp, saying it will ensure that they love and preserve their culture.
This means that we should go back home and show our parents the work of their money and put in practice what you are taught. Thank you all for listening.
Because I am strongly vowed to say it loud and let it sound. Even as I drown and I'm down, my culture is my identity. My first lesson in this place was self-identity. Being a Busoga is my entity. Serenity should be in plenty. This is a proportionality of my personality. I'm becoming something new, something unique, not because of my physique, but because of the Ekigango spirit in me.
Report compiled by David Chiboka for the news.